We are live with Planet Zoo Console Edition. I'm your host, Games For You. For all my Twitch viewers, if you haven't followed me, please do so. It helps me online. I appreciate that. And for my YouTube viewers, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And give me a like on my videos. It helps me out a lot. I appreciate that. And I want to thank all my viewers for all the hard work you guys have been watching my videos and give me a like. I appreciate that. I really do. Before we get started, let's go to the Frontier Workshop and look at some of my stuff. I love the Planet Zoo music, man. Alright. Safari Zoo by a new work in progress. Almost hitting 3 stars already. Safari Shell Entrance Shell is not that very good building I made. I have to say it's only 2.5 stars. And it's not really good, I have to admit it. My building decoration 01, not that good. Wooden barn, not that good. I'm not really good at making buildings. But we're going to try hard. My Wilderness Zoo by Noob by Games For You is only 3 stars. And that's pretty good for a noob. For someone who started playing Planet Zoo since March 26th and never design or create stuff or come up with ideas, I'm pretty good at it. I hope I am good. And my Indian entrance building, which I say was just a fluke, was more than 3 stars. Not bad, not bad. Alright, let's get started on an African elephant habitat. Alright. Got my hippos. I can work the African elephant habitat in this area right over here. Or I can actually do it in the north. Either south or north. I might have to do hard decision to make, north or south. I could build a path this way, move the trees around. We'll fix this up right here. Oop. Okay, I guess. Wait. All right. I'm gonna do it south. Alright, construction. I think I have a good idea after doing some research on African elephant habitats. I definitely have an idea, but I'm not sure how I can implement it. But I'm gonna do my best. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Let's go back to construction. I'm gonna do some walls because I need to measure. I need to use it to measure. Snapping, I'm gonna get rid of snapping. I don't like snapping. Alright. Dip it in. People get a good view over for the African elephant. Alright. Actually, I want to do more. Gonna be pretty huge. Pretty huge. Intensity is too big. I'm gonna drop it down to maybe 55%. All turn it down a little bit tad more to 3. Alright. I don't know why it keeps doing that big, why it's getting bigger and bigger. See, this is the problem. Let's see if I can get this done. Alright, I want to make sure the elephants can get down to this area. Why is it doing that? All right, perfect. I think I need length. That's it, I need length. And it will be perfect if I move it I don't want to add terrain. Subtract terrain. Alright. The elephants can get down in here. Push. Flatten in. I want to get... make much more bigger area here. I want to enlarge this area. Alright. We're going to smooth it again. Then I want to build some more entrance. Alright. Okay, they can get down here and down here or above. So let me see. Push. Build some rivers. Alright, I'm gonna build some rivers. And then a lake. Oop. All right. All right, we got a barrier in. And we need, when they have a game. All right. African elephants. I have a bigger water requirement already, bigger land requirements already met. Grade 4, 6 foot. All right, 6.4. That's 9 feet, and we'll have that as glass. We'll have it as glass and we'll fix it. We'll just move this. Here. All right. We'll have that as glass. And then we will have I'm gonna have to build an electrical fence. This one I have to put fix. All right. And then we'll fix this as glass. All right. We build paths. All right. I'm gonna fix this a little bit. Damn it. Come here, turn around, swiggly round. Alright, I want to delete the water. We're going to add some rocks to it. Nature. Africa. And then add some rocks. Alright. That's just small. Oh, that's a big ass one. Way too big. Oh, this might be perfect. I mean, it's pretty big. It might be pretty big. Thank you. Alright. Let's see how it looks. All right. All right. construction, special effects, water, Alright, let's see how it looks with water. Alright. All right. Your habitat, species, African film. All right. Habitats, find a huge dimension. All right, we got some good. A lot of hay in here. I want lots of hay because there's going to be a lot of elephants here. Alright. One more. Yeah, I think that's it. With the beds. Alright. All right. Can they get down here? They can definitely get down here. All right. I'm gonna start doing nature still. That's too small. All right, we're gonna group them, duplicate and move. Thank you. Now I'm gonna put some elephant trees. I want some good trees. That's not a good tree. That's not a good tree. I think I'm gonna use this. Trees, and I'm gonna add some bushes. Nestle 4 meters, nestle large. Medium. Bush thick. Ooh, this is better. Alright, the thing is, I need to get some habitats. I need food enrichments, tree scatterer. I need one right here, one right here. One right here. Feeder. We can get a feeder right here on rocks. Then we have some toys. I don't want a beaver pool. What's a beaver pool doing in an African elephants? Mud bath, alright. I'm gonna add a mud bath here. A mud bath here where the entrance is to the lake. And then we can build some waterfalls. Actually, we already have a waterfall, so I want to have a tire. Wait, tire. Rubbing pillar. Rubbing pillar is best. We will have one over here. One in by the trees. Alright. Still too early for heaters, so we might consider it. I want to get some more animals, more elephants. All right. This is not good. Longevity, fertility is crap, fertility, okay, we get this mill. Alright, we'll get this female. Alright. Gotta find a perfect female. Ooh, lung and fertility is crap. Alright. Fertility is good, longevity is crap. Alright. Longevity is good, fertility is crap. Well, I keep you down. Alright. Bad habit. Ooh, fertility and longevity. Panya. Alright. We get this male. Panya. Fertility is good. This one is Panya and Dalili. Alright, I'm gonna keep Panya and Dalili. Alright. Dalili, I'm gonna keep. Get rid of this. Panya, I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Fertility. Johnny. Actually, fertility, longevity. Let's get an Achilles. Fertility, we're gonna keep this one. Longevity is crap. I'm not sure if I want this one, Femi. Fertility and longevity will keep this one. We keep this one, we keep this one. Alright. We'll have one. We want to get rid of this one. Because that one's horrible. I need one more. I might keep it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven adults, okay. If we have 7 adults, meters. I'm not sure if I had, I might have 6,153 meters. If not, we can get rid of the species. All right. Send a zoo. Alright, now we got that done. Hold on, I want to put some more, duplicate this. Put it right here. I want more of that. Put one here, all right. Trash cans. I guess I can't select them. I guess I can. Alright. I'll just duplicate this one. Put one right here, one right here, one right here, one right here. We'll put one over here. All right. Do we need any trash cans over here? All right. We'll add some light. Put one over here and over here. Oh, add a light here. Light here. One right over here. Put one over here. All right. Now some benches. All right. Give people some bench over here. Benches here. Do we need benches here? We want to give us some benches here. All right. It's 3:13. I'm getting hungry. I'm keep on going. Are they coming with the, Are they coming? All right, here they are. Look at all those people running with the, elephants. All right, they got a long ass way to go. So they got a pretty good ways to go. Terrain, grass is too long, need more soil. All right. soil. Alright, we got soil. We need short grass. Alright. We'll give him a lot of short grass and take away that long grass. Get rid of that long grass crap. Alright. Gotta get. We're almost there, man. We're almost there. Terrain 100%. Coverage is crap. Wait, no, we have too much coverage. Alright. Perfect. Coverage. Animal requires less plant and tree coverage. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we take out this. Coverage is good. Enrichment. We need more enrichment. I think we want more toys, man. Large snowball. Sprinklers. They're clipping. All right. Seven, all right. Can they get in the water? Can they get in the water? They're going in the water! Alright, I think they're going in the water. I made it easy for them to go in the water. And they're going in water! And they're swimming too! Okay, are they in, do they have enough space? Do they have enough space? Habitat, temperature, terrain, or sugar. Alright, social, nutrition, welfare. Do they have enough space? Water area, 2,500 meters. But how big is the habitat? How big is my habitat? Land area, 6,767. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So I have seven animals. African savanna. Seven. 6,153. So I have enough, man. I have enough space for my elephants. They're not going in the water. Why? Oh, they got muddied! They got... Oh, what the fuck? They make a dick-ass turd. What? Did he eat the poop? Did he eat the poop? It just disappeared. Out of nowhere. And this one just took a big-ass crap. Ew, his tail touches the poop, too. Dude, he's sitting on the poop! What the fuck? Dang, dude! They need to take a bath when he touches the poop. And this one takes in a bath! And he goes in and dips! He's dipping, swimming! My own pool! My own swimming pool for the elephants. worked. Oh wow, it worked. What about my other elephants? Or hold on. Alright. People are really stupid if they want me to charge them more. Blowing smoke. He's going back in! He's going back in! Oh, and it made a big ass turd right there. I don't know why it keeps disappearing, the poop. Supposed to be picked up by, the keeper. They're going in! They're all going in! They're using the insurance I have built in for... Oh, wow. People think prices are underpaid. How about 10? 10, okay, I'll... Wow, man, they're swimming. Cool, man. They're swimming. Look at this one. It's coming out. They're coming out. Oh, people really watching above here. People are watching above here. So they get a good view of my hippopotamuses and elephants. Dang, they're loud too. This one's clipping. Oh, this one's playing with the sprinkler. This one's playing with the sprinklers. Alright, I'll put $12 in. Come on, guys. Ah, he's crapping. Wow, they got a lot of... They shoot crap a lot. I'm gonna have to put in my keeper, man. Oh, the keeper is already there. So I don't need to call make a keeper. They're all swimming. Look at these. They're swimming, all three of them. No, four of them now. Ninety minutes on my elephants are swimming. Took me 90 minutes and they're all swimming. Interesting. Yeah, I did really like the lake I made for them. Alright, most appealing habitat species, African savanna elephant. Woohoo! Guess Happy's rating? Perfect. Marketing, we don't get it. Guess education rating? Almost perfect. Conservation rating? 2 stars. Animal rating? Almost 4 stars. Woo! Alright. We got caiman alligators. We got the hippos. Now I need facilities. I'm gonna go down to medias. I might have to change it if I have to, Is there anyone? Oh, there's one over here. I'll just put one over here. And then we're going to put one more over here. Alright, perfect. Wow, look at all these people, man! Wow! Damn! He's getting the food, he's getting the food. How many? I might have to sell my alligators. I have way too many alligators. There's way too many alligators, man. Social. Why is my face always itchy? Social. Pretty good, alright. Dang, man, look at all these alligators. Or I should say caiman alligators. Why is it not accessible? Yeah, keep working, dude. I want the food over here accessible. Don't pick up poop. Make some food, man. Or fix the food over here. All right. I think I might have to get more staff, guys. Put one here. Put one in. Can I drop him in the... I can't drop him in the habitat. I want you guys to get some food for my hippos. What the fuck are you guys going? What the hell is this? Oh, wow. I think that's pretty good. Now I need to build more, trees. Nature. They might need a bathroom over here, so I might put a facility here. I don't know why people are just standing on the, watching the elephants and the hippos on a bridge instead of coming down and taking them if they have to pee, man. There's a bathroom down here. I might put a bathroom over here. But I don't see anyone walking towards this area. Alright. I might put a Keeper HUD here. Keeper HUD. Small. People are coming down, so I need to put some toilets. Alright. About 350. And I'm about an hour and 15 minutes into the game. I don't think I'm gonna end my stream and continue this maybe later today. So see you guys next time. This is Games For You. See you next time, guys.